She may not be a piece of human, but she's